Hi everyone, my name is Raven Waters. I'm a junior in aerospace engineering and I truly love it here at Tech. And I love aerospace engineering because we have awesome opportunities. To start off with, we'll just talk about what aerospace engineering is and what we do and what our department is about. So first, we are the Department of Aerospace and Ocean Engineering because it is combined. And that is partly because we study the same things for the first two and a half years of our studies, all the way up until you get to compressible versus incompressible flow. So in aerospace engineering, we cover aerodynamics, we cover propulsion, we cover electrical systems of aircraft and spacecraft. We also have our space engineering track. We have our systems track. So we pretty much cover everything that has to do with an aircraft or a spacecraft. Now, we do have some special opportunities in aerospace engineering, including design teams and study abroads, as well as labs. Our lab space, we have an open jet wind tunnel. We have a larger subsonic wind tunnel that can project winds up to maybe 4 or 5 category level winds. And we actually had a weather man come in here and get in our wind tunnel, Jim Cantori, and you can actually see his skin flapping back on his face and his little bald head. You can see everything. So it's pretty awesome. In our lab, we get to test a cylinder model in the wind tunnel. And we also have a flow visualization tunnel where you can see smoke flowing over any object that you want. So that's a lab that I'm in right now that's really awesome. I've also done a co-op with GE Aviation, which was really great. I got to apply some skills that I'd learned in class while I was on my co-op. I was working on the F-110-129 engine, which goes on the F-15 and F-16. That was a really awesome opportunity because I lived in Cincinnati and I was working with adults that were in the workforce and really learning from them. And I've worked with engineers who were on the engine for 30 years and above. I've also done a study abroad. Our study abroad program is a partnership between Airbus, HAV Hamburg, which is in Germany, and Virginia Tech Aerospace Engineering. So they make sure that we can get our credits when we go back, but we also get some technical experience because you can be involved in a research project with Airbus or a research project on your own, which is what I did. I did my study abroad last spring. It was really awesome. I got to explore Europe. You know, flights over there are really cheap. So I was learning about aerospace engineering. I took aircraft systems, aircraft design. And I also got to travel and experience another country, experience another language. So that was really awesome. Here at Tech, we have a lot of design teams as well. I'll just mention a couple. We have the 3D printed aircraft design team. We have Design Build Fly, which they go to a competition every year, and they're really big. We also take aerospace engineers on other design teams, but I'll stay away from those. We have a NASA Rascal team. So we have rocketry, plenty of rocketry to go around. So it's really awesome. You have plenty of opportunities in aerospace engineering here at Virginia Tech.